We made $725 million, I think, on the funds in 2007, short $8.4 billion of credit default swaps related to mortgages or financial companies. A giant bet, and I was extremely confident in the outcome. I know for sure that some of them thought I lost my mind.